Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them.
Based on the internal research, 5,000 U.S. teenagers die every year from child abuse. Do you think the states can survive or lower the death rate?
I think the states should raise the driving age because with age you're more mature. So I think once you learn like the responsibility of driving, like, and you're older, I think it would be better. So
thank you. Okay, based on the internet research, 5,000 U.S. teenagers die every year from car accidents. Do you think the state should rise or lower the driving age?
Sure, why not? Because young kids doesn't know how to drive, you know. He might just be the racing car or something. You know, the high risk of getting car accident because you can't control when you're driving at high speed.
Thank you very much, man.
Based on internet research, 5,000 teenagers die in car accidents every year. Do you think the state should rise or lower the driving age?
Yes, I think that we should raise the state should raise the driving age because most teenagers during high school year does not use the cars.
Okay, thank you very much.
Based on internet research, 5,000 U.S. teenagers die every year from car accidents. Do you think the state should rise or lower the driving age?
I think it should raise driving because too many teens are inexperienced. Driving cars are overly horsepower and they're just not ready.